You know, it's a fella walking across the desert. He was walking across this desert, and all at once he seen a car coming. When he saw the car coming, he said, I'm gonna hitchhike me a ride. He got in the car. The guy drove him for about 4 miles, stuck him up, took all his clothes, took his money, then take him and put him out of the car, stood him up in the desert, taking his wrist and tied it to his ankle, naked, and left him stooping in the desert. He said, I ain't just ashamed, and he stayed there for about 2 hours, and all at once a guy came by in a truck. He said, hey, buddy, what you doing standing out there stooped over like that with no clothes on? Man, don't you know some bees are stinging you? He said, man, don't say nothing. He said, you know what? He said, I hitchhiked a ride, and the guy took all of my clothes and stood me up out here like this. I'm naked. He got me bent all over like this. The guy said, he did that to you? And the guy started opening his pants. Said, boy, this just ain't your day. Boy, I'm the greatest fish in the world.
You're the greatest fish in the world.
That's right, man. Look, you know what? I got a new style, man. All I have to do is to get me a fish bowl,
yeah,
a can of peas,
I hear you,
and a paddle, and catch all the fish in the world.
How in the devil you gonna catch fish with a pole with no hook on it with peas?
All I have to do is to take a can of peas, open it, and spread the peas all in the water.
And then what happens?
Sit down and watch the fish come up to take a pea and hit them in the head.
By the way, man, Dan, what's your brother doing now?
He's working down here for a man. They paying him a salary.
Can he live that cheap?
I don't know.
Of course, I guess
you got him wrong. You got him wrong. He's gonna get married.
Get married?
Yeah.
To whom?
He's gonna marry the daughter.
She's a nice girl. But listen.
What?
Let me tell you something.
What's the matter? You got some dirt?
One time I heard...
That was our sister. I'm keeping company with her. I've been going.
I didn't know you knew her that long.
So?
I thought she was.
He would, but I cut him out.
Now that's funny.
Yeah.
Just the other day, I was talking to her father.
Yeah.
And the first thing.
That was your fault. What you should have done.
I did.
See that living good? That's why I like to talk to you, because you and I seem to agree with each other.
Mantan.
Yeah.
Why don't you come up to my house and have dinner with me sometime?
Have dinner with you?
Yeah.
Up to your house?
Uh-huh.
What are you gonna have?
Oh, I think
I don't eat that. Why don't you fix
that? That's out of season. Of course I could.
I'd love it. Where you living now?
I live right.
I got a brother living in that house. I'll be there.
I won't be home then.
When will you be home?
The best time
that suits me. What hour?
Anytime.
That's a little early. But I'll see you.
Okay.
Hey, what time is it? Is it that late?
Yeah.
I got to go over here and see
you. She ain't there.
Well, where is she?
She went over here.
I'll see you then. You take it easy.
Okay, kid.